First, you need to download Citra. Make sure it's the Pablo MK7. Links down in the description down below. Once you have Citra downloaded, you need to navigate your way over to the Citra config folder. The best way to do this is to open Citra, and on the top left-hand side, click File. Then you open Citra folder. It's important you close Citra at this point or the file won't save. Next, open config. Now open qt config. Change web API default to false. Next, you want to change the URL. You want to change it to this one here. I'll put the URL text in the comment section so you can quickly copy and paste it. And that's it. Once you've done that, make sure you save file and then open Citra. If everything worked correctly, you want to go up into multiplayer and go to browse public lobbies. Now, scroll down to the fantasylife one and you want to make sure you connect to that room. Because if you aren't connected to the public lobby, multiplayer won't work. Now, if the rooms don't show up or you're playing on mobile, that's okay. You can direct connect to the room numbers on screen now. Now, once you're connected to a public browser, it's important that you go local wireless, otherwise it won't work. Once here, you have visit invite. For fantasylife visit, you visit a room, or invite, you host a room. In this case, I'm going to host a room. Now, the other person just needs to go visit and connect to your room. Once that's done, it will sync up and you should be good to play. Also note, it's possible to exchange items again now. If you want to join someone, you go visit. Please note you need to be on the same version of the game for multiplayer. In this case, it's 101. That's it. Now, go join up with others, trade items together, and explore the world at Bavaria. And that's how you get online working again for Citra. I hope you see lots of people playing Fantasy Life multiplayer again, and consider joining the Fantasy Life Discord. We're a very active community over here after we've been playing this game for over 10 years. If you like this video or it was helpful, make sure you smash that like button for some bread, and till next time, goose out.